There we go. Sorry, wrong button. I got a little distracted messing with some stuff. That's why I missed the tick over from the song. Anyway, hello everybody. Hello, and welcome back to my stream. Happy Friday. I hope you all have had a good week and are looking forward to a decent weekend. Yeah. Hold on a second. Sorry. There we go. Okay. Hi, everybody. Hello. Hi. Sorry. I was trying to get my phone to set up how I wanted it to. And it is. So we're good. Anyway, like I was saying, I hope you all have, had a good week, and I hope you all have a good weekend ahead of you, and if not, I hope it gets better, you know? I want to apologize right off the bat if I seem a little spacey or, like, out of it or anything like that. Today's been a long day for me. I'm kind of tired. Let's see here. Do I have any announcements? Yes, actually. I am debating about taking this coming week off of streaming. Just to kind of catch up on some sleep and get some other stuff done in life. I will let you all know for certain on Sunday if I'm taking the week off or not. No later than Sunday, I should say. So whether it's happening for sure or not, in the meantime, we'll just enjoy and vibe and play some ReCore. Anyway, other than that, there's just the link tree where if you go to that, you can find places where you can follow me, support me, and hang out with me, maybe get to know me, you know, whatever. So check that out. There's in there is also the Patreon link, which is on screen below as well. So please check that out. Though you don't have to support me if you don't want to, like, you don't have to, like, donate money or whatever. That's all extra. If you want to do that, it's great. I do eventually, like, if I can get enough income, I do eventually want to, like, bring on a team, essentially. Like, I would like to hire someone who actually knows what the fuck they're doing with, like, graphics, and stream setup, and camera, and microphone, and all that wonderful stuff. I also want to hire somebody who's an editor, and to have them have them edit down my streams to be a bit more YouTube accessible, so that it's not like 4 fucking hours of just me beating my head against the wall on a game or something like that, you know. Trim it down to just the bare necessities or whatever, you know. And so on and so forth. Like, I have a lot of things that I would like to get going, right? A lot of projects that I would love to start doing, but I need money to be able for that to happen and for that stuff to happen, and that's where the Patreon comes in. All money that goes to the Patreon purely goes to expanding the channel, making the channel better, making my content better, etc., etc., etc. None of it is gonna go for, like, me. At most, that money will go into the pockets of, like, my team the team I end up wanting to hire and stuff like that, and any graphic designers who I decide to work with, and so on and so forth. That's just a little hint to some of the stuff that I've been having bouncing around my head as to what I would do with the with money from the Patreon, basically. So like, if you think that's a great idea and want to help me out, great. That Patreon link's right there on the screen. It would be down in the, it should be down in the descriptions of the video on YouTube, and should be available on my Twitch page. If not, find the link tree. The link tree absolutely has that Patreon link in there. So yeah, anyway, moving on from that, let's actually get into this, get back into this game, because it's almost 7:30 already, because it's been one of those days for me. All right. See if I can remember how this game plays. Yellow affinity enemies can reboot, which allows them to recharge their life bar. Firing the extractor at an enemy can interrupt its lethal. Okay. There's a good boy! There he is! Okay. So let us... Right, we were looking for the map. Oh. Right. Okay. Well.
What's there up, Violet?
I had to remember which button it was. Okay, I could not do that yet. Let's see here. Can't do that yet. The brood hive. I could do the brood hive. Ooh, tempting. I wonder what these. Okay. We can fast travel to there. Is that a hand? That's a hand. Does that make that a head? Huh. Anyway, okay, so this is an adventure dungeon. This is a dungeon. With fast travel. My sand crawler is down there. That's an arena dungeon, as is this one, and this is a traversal dungeon that I can't do yet. Okay. Let's go do this. Let's go do the brood hive.
Hey, Violet. All right.
Hey, Violet. God, I love Violet. Hold on a second. Let me just. There we go. Alright. let's fast travel to, you know what? No. Let's go out. Let's go manual. Cause I need to warm up. It's been a week since I've touched this game. So. All right. Jump.
Come on, Mack.
Dig.
Over here. You got the scent, Mack?
I'll just let him have let him see what he finds. Ooh, he found a dig site. Good boy. What was that? What'd you find? What was it? Tell me what it was. Fine, I don't get to know. Okay. That apparently doesn't have a button yet. Ooh. Right, that's fire. That's power shots. Oh, I bet this is, Right. That's aim. And I think, okay. I'm starting to remember. Hi, guys. That's lock on.
Come on.
Okay. All right. Such a good boy. Now over there is the death yellows, at least for now. All right, interact. Give me just a second. Twitch mobile crashed. There we go. Okay, sorry about that. Okay.
Take a look around.
Nope, okay. Now then. So, okay, so first off, it looks like there's a thing to my right here. That's what I was looking for. Oh, so you can fast travel from the menu. Good to know. Okay, Let's go see if we can't expect this to our right here. I see some shinies, so I'm immediately distracted. Sorry. All right, that's where we came in. Okay. All right. What's that way? Oh, I want to go over there first. And that. Where? Oh, hi, right there.
Come here, buddy.
Oh, boy.
Thank you.
Good boy. All right. And open.
Surprise, surprise.
A blueprint for White Stinger. Ooh, and there's that right there. Oh, wow. Now then, I wanted to see what it would take to go over here. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna need an upgrade before I can get there. Okay. Probably a, yeah, an upgrade. Yep, yep. Music key. Hi, buddy. Nice. Okay. Now then, is this? That is. Okay. How many cores doing? I am still low on yellow, so let's do some yellow extraction. There we go. Sorry. Here.
Let's do a search.
That is a diggy dig. Dig it up, boy. Good boy.
Open sesame.
We're up to six now. You sniffing something, boy? No? Okay. Alright, oh, there's a bunch of power cells there. Oh, how did I miss that? That was... Am I heading the right way? Yes. When do I need to take them? Close? Not yet. Okay. Now. Hey, buddy. Where do you go? How many are there? Two more, looks like.
Better be good.
White Stinger, Jets. Okay. No idea what the White Stinger is. We'll figure it out. Whatever it is, it's got jets, though. That's three. Still no idea where this is where these are supposed to go. Where do you guys call home? Four. Hold on, let me go to objectives. Hi. So that's five. One more. I see it. Oh God. Damn it. Oh, shoot, hi. Come here. Come here, little core. Come on, quickly, quickly, quickly. Immune in a cutscene, bitch. Yeah, I'm barely doing any damage to this fucker. Alright.
Come on.
Yeah, I was not touching that guy. So I got what I wanted and left. Damn. Okay. Shit, I just caused over 10,000 damage in one fucking hit. According to the achievement I just got.
Let's see what we got.
Oh, four legs for the yellow bare bones. Buddy.
Mac,
what'd you find?
Dig in.
Uh-huh. You were sniffing over here, buddy. Nope. Okay. Okay, so... Okay.
I do.
I wish you could pet the good boy. You know? I wish you could pet him. Because he deserves some scritches and pats and pets and lovin's. Alright, okay, so there's a prismatic core back there. What's over here? Proving ground. Can't do that one yet. Alright, so let's just about face that this way. Right? Pretty damn close. Oh, maybe up there? In that little... Oh. Wrong button. That's the button I wanted. This? Yep, still going the right way. Ah, there. However, I think I need yellow to be able to burst that. Oh boy. Okay, where are we? Oh, okay. Well, there's the deadly blue again. What's that here? What are you? Ooh, hell yeah! Hey, Violet. Bye, Vi. What's down here? Ooh. Oh, this is the pathway to one of the other areas. Okay. Don't like it. We're not going there yet. Hi, bye, bye. What am I doing on my shit? Did I lose anything? No, I haven't. Okay. Alright. Damn! Okay, so even though I can see their numbers, I shouldn't try them yet. Okay. Okay. All right, fine. We're going this way then. Aha. Oop, careful. All right. Ah. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is, yes, this is the right area. What is that? What is that? What is that? Yellow, weird yellow dot. Am I on it yet? I don't know. I'll look at it in a second. Let's... Where? There. Okay.
Here you go.
1 second, I'm refilling my cup. I hope so. The Brood Hive. Tracking a blueprint from within the objectives menu will cause the needed recipe materials to show up on the map screen. Okay. God, my nose. Okay. Nope, wrong thing. There we go. Alright. Yeah, we'll just do that one. Because we need yellow cores, actually. So it's this I do need. Right, right, okay. Okay. All right, now before we properly begin this, go. That way I have full.
Thank you.
just...
Okay. So that one's not lit. There's three more. Get off the wall. Okay, there was that one up there. Looks like my next area. Okay. Here. All right, and then there. The boy, and then up here. Grab that.
This ought to be good.
I would think there'd be a switch up here somewhere. But obviously I'm not seeing one. So... I fell.
Zip it!
I don't think I'm gonna get it in the time limit. That's okay. Because I can always do a lot of this stuff again, if I remember correctly. Damn. Okay. Damn. Okay, can I just like restart the... No. There's no instant restart. Okay, fine. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Oh my God. Okay. So this is a whole thing. Come on, Jewel. There you go. Okay, so this button opens that one. I don't have to hit both of them. Okay, interesting. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Damn it. Curious, can I just get over to here on my own? Yes, okay. Nope. Damn. Come on. So I can get over here on my own. I just have to be a bit more careful about how I'm using my shit. There, should be fine. Damn! Fuck me. There we go.
Don't mind if I do.
So I'm assuming this door will stay open now. Okay, so the switches, the yellow key, and the timer. Okay. Okay. And I can't go back. Okay. And I need to get all three to be able to get the bonus chest. Okay. Okay. Those are the switches. Missed two of the switches. That's the timer. And that's the yellow key. Okay. Okay. I see what's going on. I see it. Okay. Okay. Yeah, okay. Return to entrance. Restart dungeon. Because I want to do that again. Because that was fun. Okay. Three. Way. I feel like I had 5 by this point, but I could be wrong. 4. Get off. There's 5. Okay, I'm not gonna worry about what's up there. Okay. Okay. Now. Okay, and here we go again. All right. Come on, let me have control, please. All right. Wait, nope, not that one. Okay. There we go. There's the yellow key. I don't know why it wouldn't let me pick it up before. Get off. I should have 6 by now. Where the hell? Which? Come on. I have no idea where the remaining switches are. Damn it. Well, I missed the timer by a bit. Only because I was trying to find that damn... Well, actually, there was a boss here, so maybe I'm not. I was trying to find those damn switches. I don't think there's one in that one area. The good news with how powerful Mack is, I can wreck the bosses pretty easily. Witches. Switches. Okay. Alright, since I'm no longer on a timer, I will find these switches. Okay. So I got the six that I know I got the six that I got last time. And assuming that they have them positioned in order on the thing, it was five of them green, a red, a green, and a red, which implies that there's one before this one that I got here, wherever here is, right there, and one after it. So I'm pretty sure there's not one up here, but I will double check now that I'm not on a timer. So there is one in here. Okay. Now that I'm not on a timer, I do want to try to get up there, but I don't know if I actually can or not. You know? I bet I need the yellow to be able to get up in there. So I bet I need the yellow or another... Oh fuck, I can't get up there. Or an upgrade or something. I need something else to be able to allow me to get up there, I think. Oh man, failure. Okay, so if I'm right, there should be one after this one. Which means it's gotta be in here somewhere. I like to squirrel them away out of sight. Aha! There we go. Alright. No timer. Mm-hmm. 2 out of 3. All right. I'm gonna do it one more time, see if I can't beat it in the time limit. Since I don't need to worry about finding these other two things. Unless this central thing doesn't open, unless I get all three at once, which I don't think would be the case, but we'll find out. All right. One more time. Okay. Wow, that goes away very fucking quick. Alright, I'm gonna proceed as if I need to find them all at the same time, you know? Oops. Good boy. All right. Three. Come on. Okay. He's going the wrong way. Come on. All right, and then...
6. I missed one, didn't I? Yeah, I missed one. There was a... Fuck me. Okay. Means there must have been one somewhere around here. Not recall. Damn it, come on. Come on. Okay, there's that one. Come on. Which one did I miss? There's that one. Oh my god. The first room. Oh my god, so this should be 2, 3. Yeah, 5's gotta be in here. Where? Okay. I don't wanna have to redo this again, so... Which mission, which place are we in? The brood hive. Come on. Oh shit, I missed the very first one. Oh Jesus. Okay. Cause there was one in the room before what I called the first room. Oh shit. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna make it there and back. I wish I could just like go into the menu and restart, you know? I was so anxious to get past- I was so anxious to be in a rush that I walked right past the very fucking first one. Okay. So I am gonna have to do this again. Can I just... Restart dungeon, there we go. Okay. Sorry, y'all. Last time, I promise. Yep, that's the one I walked right past. All right. 3, 4. There we go. All right. Okay, hold on. Common. Level 6. 7, level 8, level 5. Extract. Oh, damn it. Come on. There we go. Damn it! Ah, I pushed the wrong button. Fuck me. Oh my god, I keep doing that. Okay. No, that's not gonna work. Okay. Come on. Come on. Hell yes. Hell yes. Woo!
Let's see what we got.
Nice. There we go, y'all. Sorry that took like 4 tries, but we got there. All right. I could go do this one, but no. Wait, I can do this. I love Violet so much. Look at all that. All right. All right, research blueprints. Let's go. Oh, look at that face. Like a pug. So the salty dog is like a pug. And what is it that I currently have on? Wild child, salty dog, and bare bones. Okay. Okay. I want him to look a bit like a pug. What is, okay. Hold on, let's look at, all right. So let's look at sets here. Red bare bones does lethal energy recharge rate. Lethal damage, minus lethal damage received for the yellow bare bones. Healthy dog does health recharge rate. Plus one sensor power for the red salty dog. Okay, so salty dog gives Treasure sensor power. Ooh. Blues recharge. Okay. Interesting. Okay. So it seems like the salty dogs are a bit of like a tank almost. Yeah, because there's health recharge rate. And yeah, okay. Hmm.
Bingo.
Do I have a salty dog? I have the blue.
It worked.
Oh, I already have red salty dog hind legs. Okay.
Oh yeah. Nice.
Okay. So now mind me how change. Is that this one? Okay. All right, so we want. Okay, hold on. Okay. So that's got less red, less attack and defense, but higher energy. Okay, hold on. 150, 165, 212. Versus.
Oh, look at yum. You little pug butt.
Okay.
148,
180, 230. Oof. I hate to say it, but I think that the Wild Child is better off. It is better stats. It's got much higher, like, oofta. Okay. Okay. So we will do. So these four legs are actually much much more powerful than the No, I'm gonna stick with the wild child. I think I like the look of the wild child better. I like the big tail. Like, I love pugs, you know, don't get me wrong. But like, I love all puppers. But like, you know. Alright. Alright. Hey, Vi.
Let's do this, Violet.
Alright. We can't do that one yet. We completed that one. Can't do that one yet. Haven't completed that one yet, so let's go back to this dungeon. I don't remember if... Actually, you know what? Hold up. Okay, so no, I can come back and do the... I'll do this later. Okay, do I have... I do have. So Okay. Let's go do the thing we were working on yesterday. Wait, where's the story mission taking me? I'm completely distracted by everything else under the sun. Where's the story trying to take me? Investigate the distress signal. Let's do that. Fuck this. Let's do that. Go.
Dash in, Mack. Go get him, Mack. This ought to be good.
Hey, buddy. Buddy.
Ooh.
I'll need to take out the energy field before I can get onto the hover plate.
Yeah. I wonder if I go in there, will my core bots go away? Well, only one way to find out. Cause I don't wanna, I just want a brain. That's what I want. I just want a brain.
Wonder what we'll find in here.
I want to trigger the fast travel part. So I hope they don't go away. I hope they don't follow me, cause their beeping could be annoying. All right. The fast travel thing is activated. Okay. All right, so I do need to get them again. Oh, shame. All right. It's all right. Buddies. Yep. Okay. So we'll start over here.
Hi, buddy.
All right. Can I reach that? I hope. We'll see. Yes, I can. Okay. No, no, no. No, no, no. 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 Oh. Do, do. Do. Oh wait, where am I going?
All right. Okay. One more. And it's over there. Okay. Hey, buddy. This fast travel spot open. Hey, bye bye. Oh, there's a thing there that I need to remember to get. Actually, I can come back. Let's just go ahead and get this before I forget. Alright, give me... You know what? While we're just kind of sitting here, I'm going to take this opportunity, take a break, run to the restroom. I'll be back in a bit. Don't go anywhere. Everybody, I'm back. Let's do this. Hey, buddy. All right. I can come back easily enough. Shit. Okay. So here's what we're gonna do. Okay. He's such a good boy with the big ears. Alright, now there was a chest over here. A yellow bear bond's head, hey. Okay. Where am I currently? Okay. I want to get that audio log, which is there-ish. Thank you. I went in there for something else. Destroy 10 blue.
Dash in.
Hey, we're now level 14. Look at that. We are bosses. We are bosses. I am totally relying on this dog to save my ass. Okay, there's a thing up there that I can't get to yet. That I, as far, well, that's not necessary. No, I can't get there yet. Cause it need, cause I need the, okay. Right, and I was going after an audio. Wow, I'm distractible in this game. No.
Get him, Mac.
And one more, buddy. Good boy.
Jewel, you'll be happy to know that I'm keeping up our tradition of Friday movie night. Although, without you here, the living room is a mess. I really need to pick up all this popcorn and pizza.
Hold on just a second. Let me... audio... Let's turn down... So that we can hear the speaker better.
Monster and sci-fi movies are the best, don't you think? Remember Frankenstein, 2001? I always wondered, why do we think that our creations will inevitably turn against us?
Because we're evil?
But those movies had a big influence on my research. I thought, what would it take to make artificial intelligence more human? Would we have to take out a human brain and put it in a robot head?
There's a thing there, too.
All kidding aside, the core AI I designed for the mandate is pretty revolutionary. Maybe they'll make a movie about it someday. One with a happy ending, of course.
Well... I don't think so. Don't mind me just casually irradiating her. Okay. Alright. Oh, we're back up here. That works. Okay. There's a thing up there. I want that thing. I can figure out how to get up there. Well, I don't know. I don't darn well know. Okay, so those aren't destructible. Okay. There we go. Okay. Now, just simply... Yeet up. And then open. Red iron tusk spider body spotter. Oh, hey, look at that. Obviously, we're gonna have a spider core frame at some point. And we'll probably have all kinds of different core frames. If we're honest.
It's unfortunate that you have decided to ignore my request. I admit, I didn't expect any thanks for my advice. But with all due respect, Dr. Roldan, you are...
I just quickly check and make sure there's nothing...
Even more stubborn than your file suggests. After all the discrepancies we've observed, Are you really going to allow the same Corbot that almost destroyed the engine to try and repair it? As I have told you repeatedly, mission protocol clearly states that all repairs to critical components must be overseen by human personnel. I'm well aware that conditions inside the engine pod are dangerous, and I admire your desire to safeguard the human members of your crew. But leaving this work up to a Corbot risks mission failure. You're traveling at near light speed in a sophisticated spaceship, not cruising down the highway in your car. If something goes wrong, I will not be held responsible. Do you understand?
And who was that again? Natalie Bright. Right. Okay. Now, I really want to get over there. See if I can't figure out how. No, I failed. I failed miserably. I genuinely have no idea. I guess I'll figure it out another time. All right, to the mission, I promise. No more distractions. Bark, bark.
Security bots, good. Maybe they can tell us what's going on.
That core, give it to me.
Give you this core? Why?
Core now, Victor demands it.
Victor demands it? Who the heck is Victor?
Oh, Mack! You hell no!
Hey, what's wrong with you? Ugh. No way I'm giving this to bots like that.
Where's the other one? Okay, apparently I only had to kill one.
We couldn't load all the heavy equipment we needed onto ships and bring it to Far Eden. Instead, the Corbots would have to build it there.
Okay. So we're just in a whole new area. Stress signal. Take me where? Okay, we came from that way.
Stress signals coming from the far side of that quarry pit. Come on, Mack.
Okay.
You know what? Let's just beeline for it, honestly. Because we can fast travel whenever. So, yeah. We're just gonna kind of beeline for it. Let's see here. I think the last time I tried to use one of these, it hurt. Yeah. Yeah. It looks like it's supposed to be a boost thing, and so either I don't have the thing to use it yet, or something. Not entirely certain what the finish of that statement was. Oh, buddy. Look at him over there wagging his tail. Oh, shoot. Hi. Okay. Jesus.
Give him a shot. Mack, do it. Rush in. This ought to be good.
So, about beelining to the objective. I immediately got distracted.
That pit's too deep. We'll have to make our way around it.
Okay.
Let's see what we got.
A yellow, hold on, did that say yellow wild child? I kind of want a red wild child. Not kidding. Yellow. It did. All right, well, our goal is to eventually get a red wild child for good old Mack here, but till then.
Support tunnels have sure taken a beating. What happened to the core bots that were supposed to maintain them?
They're probably what gave him the beating. Violet already said there was essentially a war, didn't she? Deathiness, death-like symptoms. There we go.
Another break in the tunnel. If we move those hover plates into the right position, we can use them to get across. The plate's power cell bots are missing.
Not cores, power cells. Run off to? Keeps asking that. Hey, Vi.
Why would someone lock up a bunch of cell bots?
Okay. Here. Then here, over here. Why is it not letting me extract?
Don't worry, you're safe with me. Open up.
Good boys.
Okay, onward and upward. All right, back on track. Come on, Mac. Let's see if there's anything here.
There's not. It's middle floor.
The tunnel is blocked off. We'll have to find another way around.
Can't believe I missed that one. Come here. There we go. Now.
Whoa. Better watch my step.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Next platform is right here.
Focus, Jewel.
Up. Okay, and you know what? I do want to get on top of this pipe, so let's. That looks like a teleportation thing, but it's not. It's a big old bolt. It's Violet.
We made it, Mac.
All right, now give me a second, because Violet. In the beginning, we core bots were builders, not soldiers, and no matter what Victor said, we were indebted to the humans. They created us, so of course we would help them build a world for us to share. Before the rebellion, I worked in one of the salvage yards, recycling parts, repairing frames. I was diligent, efficient, and it wasn't enough for Victor. He demanded greater productivity, faster construction of colony facilities. This led to more accidents, and soon the yards were overflowing with crippled Corbots. Caesar and some of the other elder Corbots started asking tough questions. Who was Victor to tell us what to do? What authority did he have to alter the plans for Far Eden? And why, in the name of the Prime Corps, had Victor's core suddenly turned black? Ooh. Victor's only response was that he spoke for those who slept, that Dr. Roldan had entrusted him with overseeing and protecting Far Eden. No one knew then how serious Victor was or how steep a price he would pay for disobedience. Ooh boy. That's exciting.
Okay. Hi. Okay. Hello, Prime Core, my old friend. Or Prismatic Core, not Prime Core. Prismatic Core. Ooh. Well, hello there.
Let him have it. Give him a shot. Rush in there. Go get him. Over there. Mack, charge.
He's such a good, strong boy. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Boy, okay.
Take him out, Mack. The signal is just up ahead. Hang on. Another crawler.
How many of those? How many more of those do I need? Three more blue canines. Okay. He's another crawler.
Mack, wait.
Activated my beacon 5 days ago. Your canine unit took a long time to find me. Is he all right?
Mack? He's fine. He hasn't been affected by whatever's making the other bots go crazy.
This whole planet's gone crazy. Kai Bren, core maintenance.
Jewel Adams, atmospherics.
I've been trying to scavenge parts to repair my leg, but we haven't been able to lure the big core bots close to our crawler. I can't move fast enough to hunt him down. And Seth?
Oh.
He's too scared to go out on his own.
He's so cute.
Well, if you want, Mack and I can find the things you need.
Really? That'd be great. Here, take this. You'll need it more than me.
Oh, buddy.
I've got a list of all the parts for my leg inside the crawler. I'll send it to you over the radio.
Okay. Sure.
And Jewel? I'm glad I'm not alone out here.
Me too.
Weapon upgrade. Yay, nuke. Blue firing mode. Matching attack colors of the color of the target does more damage. Yeah, we know that.
Go ahead.
The parts I need should be in a nearby Corbot hive. I'll mark it on the map for you.
Okay, we're on our way.
Oh, that dead ass reminds me of the Peacemaker shot from Jack and Daxter. Oh man, hi Vi. All right, let's hold on before I.
Violet, I got places
go
to go.
Go do this. Dash. All right. Oh, there's an audio back here. Hold on. Let's find that audio. It's a breeding pair. I'm a mess. Audio. Ah, right here.
June 8th, 2053. The first transmissions came through. And the news from Earth. It's too terrible for words. During our voyage to Far Eden, Dust Devil broke containment, raced across the globe.
Crawlers were meant to be temporary habitats. Once all the crews were awake, they were supposed to move into residential towers and other buildings closer to their work areas.
How do I... June 8th, 2053. First transmissions came through. And the news from Earth. It's too terrible for words. During our voyage to Far Eden, Dust Devil broke containment, raced across the globe. The Mandate was able to launch the last of the evacuation ships, but everyone left behind. Billions of lives. Gone. How do I tell the other teams? Tell them that everyone they ever loved is dead. That they're the only ones left. Not now. There are only a few more days in my shift. I'll sleep. Tell them next time I wake. After all, what difference will 30 years make?
This must be the place. Hey, Kai?
Earth will still be a tomb, he says.
Great. The parts I need can only be found on hybrid spiders. Green ones.
Sounds easy enough.
Well, the problem is these guys don't like sunlight. So you'll have to search for them under the sand and dig them up.
We got this. Right, Mack?
Yeah. He's a boy. He's a good boy. There's like two right here that I can see.
We want the green ones.
Yeah, you say that like he can help it.
Rush in. Come to me. Mack, dig in.
Oh.
what you can find. A green one.
There we go.
We need. Let's get him back to Kai. Take a look, buddy. You got the scent, Mac?
Oh, okay. I mean, he could send us the next item on the list. You know. Yeah, isn't it?
Design the blue, yellow, and red cores' personalities to suit a particular set of tasks. The hybrid cores were, by definition, more flexible and, I hoped, better suited to unexpected changes in mission parameters.
Ouch. Excuse me.
This is perfect, Jewel. Thanks.
Mack, be good. I'm sorry.
It's all right. You never seen a human with legs like this, huh? I'm one of the lucky ones. They were able to amputate before the infection spread.
Dust devil.
Class 3 outbreak. Hit Chicago first, spread from there. We evacuated to one of the safe zones. Not fast enough. How about you? East or west coast?
West. Southern sector.
Well, I heard that got bad. You lose anyone close?
My mom.
Now I'm sorry.
It's all right. My dad and I, we looked after each other. We were going to come to Far Eden together, but he had to leave Earth on a different ship.
He must be up in orbit then, asleep with all the others, waiting for the terraforming to finish. Hey, Seth.
There's nobody in orbit.
Here. This might help.
Where did you find that core?
I've actually found more than one, but I don't know what they are.
They're called prismatic cores. Top secret mandate tech. I've only ever heard rumors about them.
They fix the pylon, and they work on other Far Eden systems too. If we find enough of them, maybe we can get the terraforming back on track.
Or maybe do a whole lot more. I don't know for sure. But the core foundry might have the answers we need. I'll get my legs working and meet you there. In the meantime, Seth, you go with Jewel.
Don't worry. You're safe with us. Right, Mac?
Oh, Seth. Aww! Mac and Seth! They're so adorable!
Alright, to get to the core foundry, you'll need to go up and over the quarry pit. Good news? Seth is a terrific climber. Bad news? He's afraid of heights.
There it is. Oh, buddy.
Come on, Seth. We'll do it together.
All right. So before we do that, I actually do want to go back to my crawler. I love Violet so much. Because we're almost done for the night. It's almost 10 o'clock. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. All right. Hey, Seth. Good boy. Okay. Let's see if I can... I can. Look at that. Okay, great. So in his current form... Oops. He doesn't have much he can do. Okay, so he's got 5 pieces parts. Excuse me. Oh, he's got 4 and an altogether. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. You know what?
Bam! Nice! Sweet!
Iron Tusk! Iron Tusk! Alright.
That did it.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. That's fine.
Perfect. Yes.
Gonna.
Aha.
Go ahead
done
and do
and
this.
Done.
All right. All right. Now, before I do that, let's out. Well, no, let's core fusion. Because Mack is level 15, Seth is only level 7, so let's max him out as much as we can. Oh, shoot. Okay. Changes. Alright. Go ahead and... Now we come over here. With his set, with his current set, he doesn't have any bonuses, set bonuses. Oh, he's got a Spidory okay zombie body, kind, which is kind of like what Mack has for the head. Anyway, need to level him up in order to get him on the... Oh! I can't... Oh, shit! Okay. He can't... Until he... Oh, man. Alright, so I need to level him up. But let's go ahead and put him into something a bit... A bit better. Look at you, Seth. You look all. All badass. Look at him. Oh, okay. Okay. You're a good boy, both of you. Look at him, he's so badass. And Mac over here. Oh, buddies. Oh, buddies. Okay. Alright. So, ouch. Ugh. Sorry, my back has been bothering me all day. Anyway. Hey, everybody. Welcome back. Okay. Before we head out. Nope. Sorry, I my brain went to the start of the stream. No, this is the end of the stream. The part where I say goodbye. Anyway, I hope you all are having a... oh my god. That's it from me for the rest of the evening.
I hope you all have a good weekend, and like I said, I'll let you all know on Sunday through my Discord whether or not through my Discord and through my Twitch schedule, of course, whether or not I will be taking the week off or not. Yeah, in the meantime, you should absolutely check out these amazing people up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree below. And speaking of that link tree, as I said at the top of the stream, the link tree also houses places where you can follow me, support me, see more of my content, etc., so on and so forth. So please definitely check that out. And if you feel generous, you can support me through the Patreon or through Throne or through whatever, you know. As I said at the start of the stream, I'm hoping to get a team that will help me make my content just better overall. That's ultimately the goal, one of the big goals of that Patreon. But you all can very definitely help me out with that if you so choose. If not, that's okay. I fully understand. Money is tough. But anyway, that's it from me for the night. That's it from me for the week, even. Maybe even for the next 2 weeks. Well, next 2 weeks. Next for this week. For, oh my god. You guys know what I'm trying to say. Anyway, I'll see you all sometime in the future. And until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe. Love yourselves and love everyone around you. And I'll see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.